Let's see, like, congratulations. You don't seem to be tired, or not slowing down. You really had an excellent race tonight again.
Today was one of the greatest races, the greatest start that I've ever had since a long time ago. So I'm happy that I've managed to pull a stamp like this. I managed to give something out of it, you know, because when you work to the 100 meters, I try to just not concentrate much onto the 100 meters because the moment you try to lock it in, I believe is the moment when you ruin everything. So just have fun. You know, I had a chat with Fred coming there, you know, just having fun about the race. And then with Fred, when we were waiting for us to get into the blocks, it was all about having fun for myself.
Yes, you have a great relationship with Fred. That's cool. Some sprinters, they're a bit antagonistic, but you guys have a strong bond, it seems.
I mean, it's all about having those strong bonds because at the end of the day, we are family. Even though we are doing the same thing, we should stick together because tomorrow it won't be your good day. You just have to find someone who could talk to you. You know, for Fred, while we had this strong relationship, when my mom passed away, he was there. And then we stick together going forward.
Yeah. And you, in Paris, you were still quite tense. You could see that there was something really still hurting inside. And then in the relay, you really started to relax. And tonight, you seem to be having fun out on the track again.
I mean, with the 100, I had to lock in because we wanted the double medal. You know, either the bronze or any medal. But we knew it wasn't possible again the lineup that we had. So I tried to concentrate much into the race, and I was happy with how I logged in into the race. And then going into the 200, going to the 4x4, everything started to, the confidence started to build in into the body. And then for me, it was just to execute everything.
And tonight you were very close to your personal best, just 100th off, 987, and your PB is 986.
I mean, we didn't want to run the PB because I think it would have caused me injuries because we don't want injuries going into Zurich, going to Brussels, and going into any race that's coming up. So for me to touch there, the last time I touched 9.8, my legs were dead. I couldn't even move.
Whoa.
So for me to run the 200 the following day, it was a mess. And for me to do this, I'm happy that I managed to do it because we want the speed for the 200 meters.
Congratulations. Thank you, Letsile.
Thank you.